Last year, I joined the Mendi Film Festival. In that time, I climbed in the Tirich Mir. Then after, I bring film. Then I promise, then now I come here. I'm very happy to come here again, maybe next year also. So because it looks like a second hometown now. In this summer, I climbed the Tirich Mir. But first time I saw the more than 20 years ago. But in that time, I'm young. I'm thinking the impossible. But after 20 years, this year I have a chance. Then I climbed. It's possible. So before, impossible, but now it's possible. We are very happy. Then dreams come true. This film, Rope, is a symbol, is a relationship with Kenro Nakajima and me. Now, my climbing is important for the Kenro Nakajima because we have many big challenges next year also, K2. So I need him power and relationship. We have many dreams. Next summer, we try to the K2, the unclimb the west face. Yes, maybe big challenge. Of course, the next year also, we have to bring the new film, big one. I'm hopefully to come again. 僕にとってはどこかもう本当に、もうメンディフィルムのスタッフ含めこのバスクの多くの人たちが僕の本当に挑戦を応援してくれている一人一人多くもいて僕のこれから挑戦する登山がありますけどどこか本当に皆さんと一緒に挑戦する気持ちでいますですから僕の本当に応援してくれている人たちは多くいる自分にとっては本当に新しい故郷とかできたような感じています。エスケルミージャ、さよなら、ゴラ、メンディー。